that it? Where are we? What the?
Activate mag boost.
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper.
Whoa.
This is bad.
Try it.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 11.
Jameson?
This is dope.
Guardians moving.
Get moving. Reach a low
level. Oh, cool. We're fighting Prometheans on top of the Guardian. That's pretty
dope. Don't stop. Shoot and run. Stay in the middle. Watch out for gas.
Got.
Trying to shake us off.
I don't know, it doesn't like us or something. Oh jeez.
What's that sound?
I made it so far.
Spartan Jameson Locke to Sierra 117.
Exuberant.
What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of Halo 5 Guardians. If this is you guys' first time checking on the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button a little click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And the social media, Facebook, and the Twitter are in the description below. And with that, enjoy the show, and let's play some Halo 5. Dude, we just did the Battle of Suneon, right? Suneon?
Sure.
Suneon. Turn that special music off. What about that, Jacob? Hmm? How about that?
That's a video.
Oh, I knew that, Jacob. Thank you. God. I'll be Loge. Loge. I'm Buck.
Oh, yeah,
Jacob, yeah. $25.58, dear Lord.
Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 11.
Jameson?
This is dope.
Guardians moving.
Get moving. Reach a low
level. Oh, cool. We're fighting Prometheans on top of the Guardian. That's pretty
dope.
Don't
stop. Shoot and run. Stay in the middle. Watch out for gas.
Yeah.
Come on,
B.
Like it's trying to shake us off.
I don't know, it doesn't like us or something like that, I guess. Oh, jeez.
What's that sound?
I made it so far!
Spartan Jameson locked to Sierra 117. Please
exuberant. Exuberant.
How the hell are you here?
Hello, I am 031 Exuberant Witness.
Hey, it's a flippin' guilty spark.
So this is the right place.
Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life.
Jacob? Shut up.
Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside, so I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you?
Yes.
Oh!
Yeah, I make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
I'm already in it, my dude.
Get here.
Ready when you are.
I get the machine gun.
Let's go.
Well, get on there then, lady. Come on. You're taking too damn long. There we go.
I kicked her out of the machine gun spot.
Oh, was she trying to be cool?
Watch that ghost there.
What ghost? Under
fire. Goodbye.
Space bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of
rubbish
from their origins.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they're...
Lock up!
We want to die.
Why has she called so many? A single guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
I'm sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforced peace in the lower systems. As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately,
bye.
The defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's bye. Your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked.
Nice.
I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Alder's dead, eh?
Yeah, it's done.
Who's driving this?
Me?
Knock that thing off its ghost!
Something trash!
Shut up, kid.
You're performing admirably, I think. There's less of them now than there were, which I assume is your objective.
Who the hell?
Take that thing down!
Give every single person here some type of explosive weapon. Shooting at him. Jacob. Jacob.
Follow me.
It's almost dead, so there's
that. Who did that?
Did you blow her up?
Who shot Vale?
The gateway is almost ready. Hurry.
Jamie, really, it could have been.
Yeah,
anywhere.
Hurry.
The bridge between the domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana.
Yeah.
To the physical world. There, the gateway.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles with
boy.
The for some hours.
Boy, you better watch yourself, Jacob.
Jacob!
Wow, could have actually had some firepower there, but you pooed it up, didn't you, Jacob?
Be quick. You'd be dead by now anyways, dude. It's so intense back here.
You're gonna blow up right now. There you go. That's what you get.
No. With the vehicle disabled, you'll have to rely on your combat skin.
Oh. Look at that, Jacob. You pooed it up. Good job. You pooed the bed, Jacob. That's what happened.
It is a bridge between the domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world.
Jacob Riley.
The gateway.
And the Master
Chief. Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown.
Jam, I just saw you poop the bed hard right there. Be quick. You totally missed. What? Oh my gosh! Did you see that? Banshee just flying to the side of
it. I told you!
Anarchy.
Baker's about to die.
I know, dude. I'm just trying to get my use out of this thing. Get out! Ah!
With the vehicle disabled, you'll have to rely on your combat skin.
Oh my, Jacob, you died too? Son of a bitch.
Yeah?
Ain't that a humdinger, though? Oh my gosh, is that you?
You may want to hurry. Cortana's
no?
To activate several
holy crap.
Communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
Ow.
Flying ship, flying ship, flying ship, flying ship.
I can't hit it! There you go.
Got it. I'm going around up here. What the? What just happened? I shot a knight and he like blew up into a bajillion pieces and then I died. Highlight rock.
Wish to take on an army and nothing but that combat skin? How reckless.
Oof. I don't like
where is our other teammates?
I don't like this level. This level's hard.
Why does our teammates have doo-doo?
Go, actually make some distance now.
This way, straight ahead. There's supposed to be a bridge here.
Can I just drive off and just end my life now?
There you are. Oh, I can work bridges too, it seems. Most exciting. Come along. Hurry, humans. The gateway is
here. Why do you aid these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again.
You mean the one that's about to get wrecked by, like, one of my bullets? What did I just tell you? One of my bullets in his head just wrecked him. Warden's booty.
Warden just got wrecked, my dude. Alright, I guess this is where we have been in our
vehicles. Fantastic. I'm so happy you survived. But still, the Warden is victorious.
How so?
This late in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift. Quickly now, the gateway is just behind that hill.
117, you can hear me. We are approaching the gateway.
Oh, there's just some stuff over here.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed, but I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
There's a railgun over here.
Got a crash UNSC Pelican here.
Must have got caught up in the Guardian slipspace bubble.
Grab ammo if you need it.
I got myself a battle rifle and a railgun.
I have mischarged you, lot.
I got a saw.
I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity. It is in fact suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back.
You have fought a worthy battle, Spartans. But your fight is done.
You've injured him for certain. Keep it up.
Come, let us battle our lost.
You are doing a fantastic job, humans. The Warden is furious. Humans, watch out.
Got him.
How did I just get hit behind a wall?
One down. Focus fire on the Warden.
I must admit, I do find this rather exhilarating.
Killing them won't save you.
Your fighting skills are impressive. Warden will soon be defeated. At least these bodies will be defeated. Warden himself.
Ah!
Did everybody just get wrecked? Yep. It is still like a close-up of your body.
Still blocking the comms?
Indeed, but I
the answer?
That the humans are still in the gate.
Get that rocket launcher.
I have mischarged you, lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity, when it is in fact suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back.
There's
a freaking fly in my room, man. It's pissing me off.
You've injured him for certain. Keep it up. Humans, watch out. You're surrounded.
Well, what'd we do before we had her around to point things out to us?
You're doing a fantastic job, humans. The Warden is furious.
Got him. He almost got me.
One down. Focus fire on the Warden.
Your fighting skills are impressive. Warden will soon be defeated. At least these bodies will be defeated. Warden himself? Oh, ignore me.
Can I pop one of the other warden, please?
Audio cut out there for a second. The fuck is hitting me from behind?
Fuck went down. Move to assist.
Thank you.
You will not stand against me. You cannot hide from me.
Okay.
Oh, Warden's back.
My rule is eternal. Your attacks are nothing.
I use my bow.
Back to these weapons.
I assure you.
Yeah? A robot can feel humiliation?
Oh, Warden is not a robot. I thought you understood that. Follow me.
How?
You're not gonna go back to the things? That's not doing. I'm gonna go grab some more ammo. What, are you gonna shoot him point blank with your sniper rifle, bro?
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
Yeah, bro, we're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Tana.
No!
So close to her. This will push the Warden past all restraint.
Yeah, Jacob. Yeah. Watch it be a black screen again and do nothing.
Idiot!